讲的题目是大语言模型的技术解读和产业影响，有请。
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Jiaqi Li from Athletic Beijing Research. Today, I'm glad to be here to share my presentation named Technological Interpretation and the Industrial Impact of Large Language Model. The intelligence emergence of large language model has propelled the technological leap towards artificial general intelligence. For example, Bill Gates once said, AI like ChatGPT is every bit as important as a PC, as the internet. And the Central Committee of CPC also proposed to attach importance to the development of general artificial intelligence. The computation of large language models currently presents a fierce and a swift trend. For example, OpenAI launched their ChatGPT model, and they launched the GPT-4 model in this March, and Google presents their Palm 2 and Bard model. And for example, Anthropic launches their Claude and Claude 2 model. ChatGPT, it is a deep neural network presented by 175 billion parameters, and it is a conversational system. Although the big model technology has been around for 5 years, this time it caused a world sensation because ChatGPT achieved the emergence of language intelligence for the first time in the following dimensions. For example, text generation, language understanding, knowledge question answering, logical reasoning, and math, and programming. Now, let's analyze the techniques behind the large language model. We should build our high-quality database. For example, we should collect data and cleaning the massive data. When we have the enough high-quality data, we should pre-train the language model using a decoder-only architecture with transformers. After we have a base model, we can activate the model using code and text data joint training and using supervised fine-tuning to enhance the abilities of language model. However, the response of large model may output some responses that don't match human needs. So we can inject the human preferences using reinforcement learning with human feedback. The path to implementation of the underlying technology of large language models represented by ChatGPT, including several steps. The first one is pre-training a base model using massive clean data and supervised fine-tuning to activate the potential ability of models and to align the model with human preferences. We should use reinforcement learning with human feedback. First of all, we should collect data and do some data cleaning. How we build our Athletic Spark large model? First, we should collect enough data and using different discriminators to filter the data. For example, we use language discriminator and quality, privacy, and safety. We trained several classifiers to get our high quality text. So when we have the enough skill and enough good quality to train our language model, to pre-train a large scale language model needs big data and big computing power. For example, when we train a GPT-3 level large language model, it needs 1 month with three 100 P computing power, and when we train GPT-4, it needs at least 3 to 6 months with 3,000 P. The quality and corresponding quality of data are crucial, and increasing parameters require more efficient computation support. When we have a pre-trained language model, we need to do some supervised fine-tuning. It is very essential. After we have the pre-trained language model, we should annotate high quality and enough tasks to train our model. How to design a good prompt? It should be clear, specific, and concise. And the prompts needs include more tasks such as text generation, brainstorming, and open question, and so on. Supervised fine-tuning can stimulate the potential of large language models. Just as I said, the response of models may generate some bad responses that don't match the needs of people. So how to align the response of our model with human preferences? There is a newer method named reinforcement learning with human feedback. We can use some human feedbacks to help the reward model to better learn. In our practice, we use usefulness, accuracy, and harmless to help train a reward model. The reward model is usually a small-scale language model, about 6 billion or 7 billion. The emergence of ChatGPT's intelligence is expected to enable machines to truly master and apply human language and knowledge, opening up a new humanoid paradigm for machine natural language processing. The trend for AI is from large language models to multimodal large model, including multimodal understanding and multimodal generation. The technical development of a general large language model needs to overcome several challenges. For example, knowledge hallucination. The large model lacks the concept of object and scientific on the ground. And second, self-evolution and personalization. The third is multimodal and embodied intelligence. The intelligence emergence of large language models will bring new opportunities to solve human needs, such as it can help the information distribution and acquisition mode, and innovate content mode. For example, in education, we have some hardwares that carry our Aflatex Spark model. It can help to correct the children's essay and help them to practice English. For medical, we can build a medical dialogue system to help the patients to get response in time. It is very useful. For Office, there are some hardwares such as Aflatex OfficePad. In our products, it has some abilities using our Spark model, such as discourse organization and meeting minutes. For cars, the ability of Avalytec Spark model can be used in intelligent cockpit. It could be make our driving more safe. For industry, industry-big model helps efficient supply and demand matching of Antelope platform. And for business intelligence, combining large language models technology with natural language to explore data value and empower business analysis to improve quality and efficiency. For example, it can help business intelligence to finish several tasks such as risk management, business analysis, performance monitoring, and compliance regulation. The large language model also can be used for research. For example, it can be used to do paper survey. The literature review is quite important for research students. And because the strong power of language understanding of large language models, the Spark model can help us to understand research paper better. It can interpret it of some such as contribution, invitation, and results, and so on. And the large language model also can help us to revise our paper. It can do paper assistant writing and academic translation of papers. Large language models can bring changes for industry to business. It can benefit from direct application, such as text generation, enterprise customer service, and content design, and also has the value of delving into mainstream processes for education, for car, for medical. It could be beneficial. To client, we have some hardwares to help us work better. There are some study machines, office pad. They all carry our Avalytec Spark model. For example, this calls an organization of one-click draft. The wave of big models has indeed brought great opportunities for upgrading and transformation in various industries. But large models are not component and ubiquitous, and various models are applications should consider comparison with previous schemes, and we should consider effect and value. I think there are three key factors in application of large language model. The first one is technical accessibility. For example, in our study machine, it contains IC correction ability. So language understanding and language generation is the basic ability of language model. So it is technically accessible. However, for some tasks like mathematical proof and some tasks like that, industrial data without any semantic information, it could be very difficult to use a large language model to handle it, because language model is trained based on the semantic relations between words and sentences. The industrial data without any semantic information, it would be difficult. The second one is economic practicality. We all know to train or use a large model could be expensive. So for some things, if a small model can handle it very well, there is no need to train or use a large model. So we need to consider economic. The third is application boundaries. Not everything can be handled using large language models. We need to consider transparency, reliability, and compliance. So that's all. We believe the spark of artificial general intelligence will surely form a priority fair in the land of China. Looking forward to work with everyone to build a better world with artificial intelligence. Thank you.